What up, everybody? XDE is here, and I'm gonna play Comments of Duty. It's a little indie game about, I don't know, whatever. I just found it, randomly just found it. You know, my friend told me to actually play this game. He said it was pretty cool because he played it. So, I wanted to give it a try. So, I guess now I am. Alright, let's get into it. Wow, so far the graphics are pretty nice. I like it. Very nice. It's not running on a Unity engine, but it's also nice graphics. Whoa, nice. Whoa, here we go. First barrel. Die! Whoa, I get the... Nice. Sweet. I got that gun on deck. So hard to kill these fishes, I swear. Okay, let me get that. Ah, the mouse. I hate when this happens. Alright, let's go to the next one. Gosh, I hate when that happens. I'm trying to pick up the weapon. Let's not do it at all, bro. Let's not do it at all. Oh, snap. Rocket launcher. Is that from? Down. Down. Man, this is going to be excellent. Oh, snap. I'm looking like the bad little shitty little things. Take him. Alright, do this side. Oh, snap. Three more to go. Huh? Oh, cool. Shoot the laptop. Yeah. Just walk into it. Oh, what the heck was that? What in the world? I just started walking. That was retardedly rude. Snap, they start me off with the rocket launchers already? I'm not gonna kill it. I'm gonna save my rockets for later. I hate how you can't run this game. Now y'all like, it's not that hard to kill a fish. Well, in this game, it is pretty hard to do. It makes me even... Come on, stop it, mouse! Gosh! Stop! No! Reload! The gates have opened. Reload. Here we go. Oh, that was lame. Whoa, what the heck? Oh. Get killed. Oh, son. Sorry. Oh, those are flying fishes. What the deuce? So maybe she won't end up going for one more. This is just a fish. Dang, you didn't get really good, like, you didn't get in like 5 seconds. Yeah, yeah, this game is awesome. Okay, a barrel into a barrel. Oh, it's active, yeah. Well, guys, I will do a part two of this, guys, and I will see you next time. So please subscribe, like, comment, and favorite this video if you want, bruh. Alright, bruh? Well, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!